N3-0.
Hodová hra, hodová hra.
Jak ještě N3-0 zpět.
Já, ne, mám zoban, vás pora
Niku, já můj hlava dělá.
Nou, de situatie is dus heel erg slecht. En het water zat aan de lippen bij sommige, bij vele bedrijven, vele familiebedrijven die dus altijd aan het werk zijn geweest om een bedrijf op te bouwen. En door de lage quota's die er zijn, is het niet mogelijk om kostendekkend te vissen. De quota's worden binnen 14 dagen opgevist.
Nu nog niet.
You could say that that fish is coming from a ship which came in overnight. Has been at sea for 10 days, and the fish has been sold for €40,000 this morning. Well, if you then look at the invoice for the gas oil, that's already €28,000, and the cost in total is about €55,000 to go to go to sea for those 10 days. And this includes the hard work done by the crew and so on. If you make a quick calculation, that's €14,000 to €50,000, which has to be added to the revenue by the ship owner to come to break even, and that's no longer feasible to work that way.
I think it's very bad because I also live in a street with a lot of fishermen, and I heard that several companies went bankrupt because of the high fuel prices.
The government have to understand that people need something. Also, I think also the just fishing men were most of now today them, because they cannot stay alive like that.
Thank you.